I hurry up and get on my Instagram, and I'm like, here goes Amy, and then she just loses it, and she just gets mad, and that is totally false, what she wrote about me.
So if Amy Schumer was too famous to check into her local gym or take photos with fans, she must have thought pretty highly of herself. If that's truly the case, then surely she'd be happy with an $11 million offer from Netflix for one of her comedy specials a year later in 2017, right? Well, no, not really. Amy Schumer claimed that the $11 million offer wasn't enough money for 60 minutes of comedy footage, citing it as unfair due to Chris Rock and Dave Chappelle receiving $20 million for their specials. Now, this argument would be perfectly fine assuming all three comedy specials were of similar quality, only they most certainly weren't. Amy's comedy special, the one that she was paid $11 million for, was so bad that IMDb users gave it a rating of 3.1 out of 10, whilst Netflix had to change their rating system entirely, which hit its 1.35 out of 5 star performance on their platform. The changes to the industry she's made is incredible, like how Netflix had to remove their rating system because her special was so terrible.
The goods and the bads of this comedy special. We'll go ahead and start about what's good with it. That ends that segment. That about covers that.
Dave Chappelle's Netflix special, on the other hand, received...
Oh my god. This level is underrated. This level is so underrated. This is... I died at 90 plus over 40 times, okay? This...